Not sure if this is a feature or a bug. What did I even unlock? What in the world? Oh boy. Huh. I have no clue what these buttons do. Hopefully this doesn't mess with the car. It's like some weird overlay. It's like game settings or something. Like back end, I don't know. Can't get rid of it though, unless... How did I do that even? Weird.